local man is in jail tonight facing disturbing child porn charges. 40-year-old Jason Bond was arrested this afternoon on 10 counts of pandering sexually oriented matter involving a minor. Local investigators say they got a tip from the National Internet Crimes Against Children Task Force. Court documents say Bond had videos portraying babies and preschoolers in sexual situations. He'll be in court in the morning for an arraignment.